do you get your first credit card? As a beginner, how do you get first credit card? Let's say, for example, you don't know anybody, you don't have people to ask around, but you have a bank. So, if you have a bank and you want to have your first credit card, you can go to the bank and ask, can they offer you a credit card? But since you do not have other debts, you need to create a debt, one debt, which will be now your credit card. The bank will say, if you give us 300 from your saving or from your checking, we will be able to give you a credit card. Let's say, for example, you have Alaska Bank. Alaska will say, okay, you deposit this 500 in this card, we will give you as a debt, as a credit card, but it's a debt. So what you need to do is to use that 500 deposited in your credit card until the day for you to pay, you pay. So Alaska, maybe for example, will continue to check if you know how to use the credit card and you are able to pay the balance according to the money you have spent. Don't forget to hit the like button and also to subscribe to my channel. Help my channel to grow as I continue to educate you about the credit card. So if you get that credit card, let's say for example, you spend that credit card or you use that credit for a year or for 6 months, they will send you mail in the mailbox, which will have now the billing address and your billing address, also including your credit card number and everything. And they will say, we want to offer you a credit card of 2,000 to 3,000 up to 10,000. You will decide how much money do you want in that credit card. Now, since you became now that you are not depending with the money which you have deposited in the account, the money will be deposited back to your account, either saving or checking from your bank. It can be whatever the bank you have. You can have US Bank, you can have American Bank of America, you can have whatever bank you have. So you do not have to have this specific bank which I'm saying, Alaska and all those kind of bank. It depends which bank do you have. If you cannot do that, maybe you have a family or somebody who has a credit card in your family, and you can ask them if they can add you on their credit card to have a credit card access which you will be using, but you have to pay. Remember, when they give you the credit card, it doesn't mean that it's free. Hello, hello, there is nothing for free in this world. If you get free, you will pay it in either way or the other. So make sure you pay the credit card according to how you agreed with the person. But I will say, if you go to the bank and get the credit card, that will be the perfect, because you are not attached with the family member or your friends, you only attached with the bank. The second thing, the third thing you will do is now to learn which is your pay, how much you're gonna pay and which debt is your due day for paying that credit card, how much money you have spent. So what you have to do, it's just to take the statement which you received now from the bank. Open it, you will see the first will be your name, your address and all blah blah blah, whatever you have given. After that, you will be able to see that your due date is here, or your minimum payment is here. Because the bank and the lenders, they love the money. The first thing they say and they tell you is about their money. So the rest will be a story, blah, 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 blah. Read it, you know how they send you the mail. After that, you will be able now to continue using the credit card. Knowingly, you are building your score. Remember, here we have to have a debt to build our credit cards or credit score or whatever you have to have a debt in order for you to build your score. So after you get that credit card, what do you do? Eventually, you will be able to become independent, and now you can have your credit on your own. When you have a credit, the first one and the second one, try to get the second one with higher amount of money. For example, if you have a credit card with a 10,000 or 5,000 and you run out of work. Maybe you don't have a job, you don't have this, you have emergencies, you have something came up. You can use that money. And how do you do it? When you have the toll-free number behind your card, as I said, usually there is a toll-free and there is this CVV which you don't give. This number you should not, especially the CVV, you don't give it to the people unless you're shopping online. Or you can ask them how you can type the number on your keypad, on your phone or in your computer, whatever you use. So, in that case, what you need to do is to learn now, because you have the first credit card, you have the second credit card, now you want the third credit card. So what you will do is to now explore. You can have a credit card with a high amount of money with low interest rate or low APR. Now you can withdraw, you can spend knowingly how to use the credit card. So if you enjoyed the topic, please consider to hit the like button and also to share, turn on notifications so you will be notified whenever I post about it.